All right, guys, welcome back. We're going to play some Nightingale again. This is the second night we're playing Nightingale here on the stream. I've got JP here with me tonight. Blue might show up later tonight. We're not sure 100%. He said he's going to try to, though. But welcome back. Thanks for stopping by. If you enjoyed what you're about to watch, go ahead and like, follow, subscribe, whatever it is, all that good stuff over there. It feels really weird saying this precursor. I've been doing live streams for 5 years, but to sit here and actually physically think about saying something like that, it's really hard for me to do. I don't know. I don't get it. Somebody help me.
All right. Puck, you need to fuck off.
Oh, Puck. Yes, he'll definitely come in. Can I collect these? Oh, I did. So I made iron. I made ingots. Oh God, the leg is real. There is also some leg for some reason. We don't quite know yet why, but it's there. And I gave her access to this, but she's not putting anything in it. Do I need to put, like, wood in it for her to... So what if I, like, if I take this wood out... I put it in
this
here.
This fey chest right here outside your house.
Yes.
I'm gonna offload a bunch of shit into it.
Oh, that's
so
fine, yeah.
Fucking move around.
Oh, also, so you know, somebody taught me this last stream, was that if you're going to build, and say you build something... say you're building and you misplace something and you want to move it. If you hit X, it puts you into a copy, move, remove, build menu. Like, you can actually move shit around if you've misplaced it. It's kind of nice. Unlike Pal World, where you have to destroy it and just rebuild it. Alright, I need to make realm cards. Desert, forest, swamp.
What do I do with these, infusion charm things?
Paper and ink. I'll have to see what you're talking about.
I have a purple little rune looking thing.
Oh, it's for your armor and stuff. They go to your armor to help. They're power-ups, essentially. They add strength. So, in this game, everything has different values. Like, if you take a deer hide and a wolf hide and you make clothes out of, like, a shirt out of both of them, one out of deer hide and one out of wolf hide, they will have different value aspects. That's why you can go to other realms and you can get better, like, hides and stuff. That's my understanding of it, anyways.
Okay.
So then, on top of that, you have, like, what you were just talking about. That you can, why is she not putting that in there? I don't understand it. I call them power-ups. I don't know what they're actually called. I need to make ink. Alchemy ink. I need glass and refined pigment. You'll need ingredients to meet the requirements. How do I make refined? Oh, is this refined pigments right here? I need pigment, autofill. Let's just make two. Oh, it takes mushrooms. You need mushrooms to make that. Okay. Pretty easy. Now I need glass, though. I make glass in here. What do I need to make glass? Gems. Do I have any gems? Gems, stone, and ingots. Raw gems. Ooh, I do. Melee damage. See, each...
Hello, motherfucker.
How things have different attributes to them. Like, I have raw gem diamonds and raw gem blue sapphires, and the diamonds, they all have different things to them. Hey, sorry, Malay, I had some stuff to do. I'm here to lurk. Yo, Chronic, it's all good. Appreciate you being here.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna take half of this.
Game this.
Ah. So then I need to make glass with that. Excuse me. I'll make some realm cards and I'm gonna go realm walking. I still want to know how I make twine, though. Alright, so now I can make alchemy ink. Stamina regeneration maximum health. I'm gonna make two of these. I don't know if I need to make two of these. And what am I missing for? Oh, paper. I need to make paper. How do I make paper? Is that on this one? Paper. I need wood bundles.
I think, look in my little chest that I put shit in. I may have like wood paper in there or something.
Oh, I got it. I can make it. Craft it up. Alright, we got paper, we got alchemy. Alright, cool, so I can make some cards now. I can make some realm cards. I got swamp. What's Abonnance? Is that how you say that? Antiquarian. Cleansing. Desert, forest, swamp. I don't know, I think I'm just gonna make the first two. Oh, you can make a lot with this. I can make 20. How can I make 24? It must not use the whole thing. It just uses. Oh, this takes essence dust. Okay. So is this like the base card? And then you need these other ones? Because these all take. Some of them take essence dust and some of them don't. Oh, read description. Maybe I should click on that.
Okay, so I can like build my whole house out in a blueprint, but then I need to actually build piece by piece.
Yeah, you can build it up as much as you want, and then it'll tell you how much you need of everything to do build it all of it at once. Which is kind of nice, actually. I'll play this card to seek a realm of minimal danger suitable for the construction of an estate. Not even Nightingale's oldest magicians have been able to trace the origins of this card. Okay, so this is kind of a basic card. Play this card to seek a realm of middling danger. Settled by druids and rife with fey runes. Okay, believe in long ago the fey friend. Okay, whatever. Cleansing. Play this card to remove all minor card effects from a realm. Oh, excuse me. Desert card. Place card, seek a realm of Arc, desert, forest, swamp. Alright, I just kinda wanna, I think I wanna put this in there. I'll craft that card.
Ooh, damn.
I don't know if I need two cards or
I don't think add auto add resources is the way to go.
Why?
Just because I don't want to accidentally take from you guys.
Oh, you won't. It's whatever's in your inventory. It's not pulled from anybody's chest. It's all whatever's in your inventory. Storage. Place. Can I put this on here? No, I would.
God damn, you get way down quick.
I need a shelf. I don't want to put that there.
How long did it take you to mine all that fucking stone?
Not very long, because I built a crafting table that makes better pickaxes. I got a simple mining pick. Let's see, what does it take? If you want, you can use my crafting table and stuff in here to make simple tools to make things easier. Fiber. I need fiber. Probably need more than that, but whatever. Go. Put this in there. Alright, so I have a realm card. What's the closest? I think the closest realm I have place. Realm transmitter is over there. Or portal. Yeah, if you come in here, I have this table right across. You can make a, let's see, you want a simple stone, one wood bundle, and two straps. So you need two straps. What did I say? One stone?
You've got to go all the way to the fucking trader.
Oh. Yeah, the trader is way the fuck down there, too.
Where?
Oh, here, do you have any wood bundles?
No, I just put all of them into the...
Here, I'll get you. It's okay.
Oh, you just need a better axe to take those away.
Yeah. What am I missing? Straps. I have two straps. Did I not pick up the straps? Oh, no, that's leather. Ah, it's leather. I thought it was the straps. Leather. Leather. Shoot. Alright, well, I'll make some straps then. Away. Are you close by still, JP?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, shit. Here you go. Better pickaxe.
Nice. A lot better than my crude one.
Yeah, and as soon as you can, I would get simple everything made. I'm gonna go see what this realm card does. There's a realm thing over this way. Oh, the lag is real.
Oh. I got an umbrella.
Wait, how'd you get an umbrella?
None of your damn business, that's how.
I need to make one. I can't make one yet. How'd you get an umbrella?
Found it.
Did you really? I'm so sad.
I can give it to you.
No, I think I should be able to make one. I don't know why I can't yet. It's one of these things is supposed to be crafting refinements. One of these should be an umbrella, and I don't know why it's not unlocked yet. Yeah. Simple climbing pack. Oh no, that's the climbing pack. Oh, that's there. There's umbrella. So what is that? Simple workbench? Why can't I make it yet? Oh, I don't understand what this lag's all about, but it can stop. Oh, there it is. I do have it. Wood bundle, stone block, and hide. So we got hide. How did I miss that this whole time? Don't answer that, chat. It's a rhetorical question.
It's rude. It fucking counts all the Ava. Shit that you're wearing to your weight. Alright, what does it take to make a better axe?
Simple axe, wood axe. Stone block, wood bundle, and straps. And straps you need, you need the, whatever, what is this? Tanning station to make straps out of hide. Why do I need a stone block to make a fucking umbrella? Riddle me that, Batman.
Doesn't everyone know that you need a stone block to make an umbrella?
I guess I didn't know that.
That's the first thing. And I'm like, oh man, I need to make an umbrella. Unblock.
Equipped. So where does this equipped at? Oh, it's in your side extra bar. Okay. Well, get rid of the mushrooms.
It's a little submarine.
Oh, that's a potion? Give me the potion.
I like the amount of fucking tree stumps there are just everywhere.
Shouldn't that be in Q? Yeah, Q.
What bullshit? I only had two.
Nice. I have an umbrella now. Huh. You can glide with the umbrella too. It uses your stamina like crazy, though.
Like fucking crazy.
Alright, I'm gonna go...
Just fucking go down this hill, be like, oh, hell yeah.
I need to go... Shoot... That direction. This direction? Yeah. Oh, excuse me.
Umbrella!
Oh, here it is. It's right here. Oh, my legs! So, I don't know if this does it for everybody. Play minor card. I guess let's find out what this does. Excuse me. Artisan card. Play this card to increase your swimming speed, resistance to disease, and ability to recover stamina well in water. So this card is made of not but dry paper, and this is touch leaves. Card plays effect slightly swimming speed increase. So what it... This card increases the damage you deal, well as the damage you receive, as well as the damage you receive. Okay, what's this do? Improve the durability of crafting items. I don't know what any of this means. Eternal Night. Sounds terrible. Beast card. Play this card to prolong the effect of a meal. Grow hungry. Explore. Card to travel more quickly, extending the benefits of your melee. Blood Malefaction. Card applied effects. Modest food duration. Increase modest duration. Oh, play this?
Whoa.
Is this happening for you too?
Yeah, what the fuck did you just do?
I played an Explorer's card. You should be able to move quicker now. Well, that was interesting. Let's see, what's all this say down here? Your stomach rumbles. I'm hungry. Heat immunity, cold immunity. Modest decrease the damage taken. Okay. Moderately damage decreased.
The next time, warn a motherfucker before
I told you I was going to see what cards did.
I wasn't expecting it to happen with me as well.
I didn't know.
I just saw a bunch of fucking geometric shapes and spirals start coming at me, and I was like...
So, yeah, you should move faster now, I guess. Craft a forest card and inquire card and travel to a portal. Okay. That's what I need to do. I don't know. So, I changed this whole realm. Oh, hi there, little guy.
Come here, let me kill you!
Holly ran.
I think it only happened with you, because you seem faster than me.
Oh.
Unless I'm just crazy.
I'm also higher level than you.
This is true.
So I need to craft a forest card and an Antwerp card.
Oh, Chance, you have stuff for a wood axe or no?
I should have stuff.
Because otherwise I'm about to go smacking with this crude motherfucker. Can I have the one that Ava has?
I mean, can you take it from her?
Yo, give me that shit.
You let me have this.
That was very trippy. Like, I did not expect it to go like that. So what's this? Moderate damage decrease. All damage you deal is moderately reduced by an active realm card. After realm card is... So you don't have... Do you have all these cards, like, down by your health bar?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so yeah, you have all the effects, too. Then...
Moderate increase to damage taken. Okay. Cold immunity. Heat immunity.
Wood axe. Stone, wood, straps. Straps. I need wood. I have the stone. I'll get you some wood. Let me get some wood. That was pretty neat, though.
It was.
Like, yeah, it was completely... Like... Unexpected. Alright, you need an axe, you said, right?
I mean, if you're making one, I'll take one.
Climbing pick. Climbing pick. True necessary if anyone is traveling rough terrain of the realms. Even makeshift climbing picks can seen through cliff. Okay, cool. All right, where are you at?
My house.
I'm here. This is not my inventory. This is for you. And this is for you.
Hello. I see you, you have many gifts for me. Thank
I have many you. Gifts for you, sir. You take the gifts and you like them. I don't know what this... What? How does this work? Do I just do it, like, hit it?
I climb in my wall.
Oh, okay. Interesting. All right, I gotta go to the portal realm, actually. Craft a force card and an anchor card. Travel to a portal. All right, I'm gonna go travel. I will, I'll be back. I don't know where it's gonna take me, but I need to go across to the portal. Is there another portal here, though? Is that really the only one that we have so far? Straight south? I guess so. Oh, I need to eat. It's a good thing I love meat. Like, it seems like it's far away, but I'm pretty sure it's just right here. Pretty sure. Oh yeah, I'm about to fucking walk past it. Is it this way? Yeah. Yeah, it's right here. I really did about walk past it. Excuse me. Should build a bridge across. Literally, there's JP's house. There's a graveyard here. Anything good? Ava, will you not do that? That's cool. I wonder if I can build a bridge across here. Building's crude. I doubt it. I bet you need a foundation. Crude flat roof.
Ooh, I need rest.
Foundation stone. Crude upper floor. Wood bundle, fiber stick. Crude foundation. I wonder if I... Do I need... Yeah, I need foundation for that.
Hey, I have at least a starter house set up.
I really want to build a bridge across this. Night. Can't. Damn it. All right, how do I want to destroy B. Oh, Ava, you tried. Yo, father, thanks for the lurk, man. I really wish I could build a bridge across that. It makes me sad now. Oh, I know it's right here. I guess that's what matters. Inquire card and traverse. Forest and inquiry. So we have forest. We have inquiry. All right. So there's forest and inquiry. Play this card to seek a realm of middle danger settled by druids. Okay, druids are wrath. Open portal. Are we gonna fight? We're gonna have to fight? Yeah, we are. Let's go. Let's go, Ava. Is there more? Oh yeah, there's more. Hey, you want some of this action over here? Oh, Ava. Ava's just going ham. Oh, nice. You want to go on an adventure with me? JP?
What kind of adventure?
To another realm.
Oh, I haven't even explored this one.
Oh no, well, this is our main realm. We'll always come back to this one. I mean, it's up to you. You can go a different time if you want. It's just this is the first realm I'm going through. I'm sure you'll have to do it eventually too.
Is it like, are you there now?
Yeah, I'm by the portal.
Oh, you're by the portal.
Yeah. Where are you at?
I'm not there. I'm back home.
Oh, I don't see you on the... Oh, it's because you're not in the group anymore.
Oh.
It's weird.
I don't know why.
Yeah. I was wondering why I couldn't see you anymore. I just re-invited you to the party.
I didn't get an invite.
How about that time? Yeah, I don't know what's going on, man. Recent?
No, nothing on my end.
Realms? Invites? Leave party. Let me start a new party. I don't know. Ava, what are you doing? You are causing a mess. I'm gonna be weighed down. By all this stuff.
Get a good bedroll.
I'm gonna check out this portal.
Alright.
There we go. Oh, hello. There's a guy here with a quest. An archway sparking to life. Rose the dead in the weary head. Glad it was only you who stepped out. Oh man, I recognize that diagonal change. Chain from miles away around Walker's Patch, blah blah. You're carrying Herman Eyebook too. But you're not a member of the Explorers League. I was given these tools. You're off, no use, former owner. Plunder off. I was given these tools. I suppose you'd do the same even if you weren't. I mean, I would know. But I can't see. In the dark of your eyes, you've infinite. In the realms of Rift, blah blah blah. Yes. I suppose we're all realm walkers now. Avocado. Your name is Avocado. An ambassador by the titles versus years, realm walker by trade. While I'm resting my trotters, I've been told to make it my duty to help the lost and found, lost be found, wherever you're heading. I may indeed require aid. Imagine so, though I find myself the realm. By choice, it seems the recent influx of visitors I wish to explore life. Explorers, forgive me. Here's what exactly is realms. Is there a way back to Earth? I'm making Hornets out of Nightingale.
I really wish that this was read it to me. I hate that I have to read this. Game devs, fix this for illiterate people like me. So you still breathe? Listen, it's a problem that needs to be fixed.
Does it?
Yes.
I get you there, but I have a colleague, shall we say, whose mission matches your own. Nilly Blay. Nilly Blay! Is that like Billy Mays?
Billy Mays here.
Billy Mays here.
Gotta go all the way fucking down there for that site of power.
Similar.
It's really not that far. It seems far, but it's not. No, I can reach Nilly then. I know where she is.
What is everything done? Oh, there's some cool looking deer over there. I was just gonna say, I'm done reading. I suppose I could give it a try. That's your choice. Better find more confidence in your stride. First trial is about assessing your surroundings. There's all manner of fey ruins in this realm, and there are. Can I just build stuff and have fun and kill things? Next.
Sure.
Whatever it takes to be a realm walker, I guess. At this point, I'm just clicking and playing.
Oh yeah, there have been a number of things where it's like, hey, read this, and I'm like, no. Okay.
I don't really feel like it.
I mean this in the most respectful way. I don't care about your lore.
Right.
Not the detailed shit anyway. Broad strokes, I'm having a lot of fun with it. The game's pretty cool.
Yeah, visually the game's really fun.
Cool fact that we're in the Fey realm and everything.
Right. That's neat.
Give me some D&D vibes here and there, and I'm like, oh yeah.
And then you get a 20-minute dialogue that you have to read. Listen, that's what DMs are for. Where's our DM?
Exactly. Puck, you motherfucker, where are you?
What's this over here? Omboe, diddly-doo, omboe. Wild boar.
Oh, that has flame crap out. Door open.
I'm pretty sure we got him. Get me some of that sweet meat. More, I'm in it more for the hide. Those deer would have been cool. Oh, there's still one up here. Oh, the leg is real. Oh, look at this statue looking thing. Ava, you know you can pick some shit up, right? Ava, can you get the fuck off this bone or pick it up? Oh.
Sound like a mine shaft.
Acquire T1 essence. Oh, I've already got 20. I don't know what that means. You find a... Oh, yeah, I found that too. It was really creepy and I didn't want to go down it. Should say I didn't want to go down it alone. Look at these deer thing. I wanna kill one and get it whatever. No, it's running. It's so fast. I gotta surprise it. Oh, I got one. Ooh, does it have some good hide? What's the hide? It's just regular hide? It didn't have any hide. Son of a gun. I wanted some cool fucking exotic deer hide. That's some shit. Oh, I need to repair my stuff. There we go. Ooh, this has got a portal thing here. Come on, come out of here. Get him, Ava. Get him. Oh. Oh, is this rope? Oh, look at that. Yes. Bro, you are tired right now? There ain't no bed out here. Ooh, simple map. Oh, I found a thing to make a simple map. Go from below? Alright, I need to make a bed so I can lay in it. I didn't want that. Fucking laying it. Oh, do I have to have a roof over the top of it? I do, don't I? Survival. Build that. No. See, move R. Move it in here. There we go. Take a couple short rests. Leave that there for the next person. Puzzle core. Why can't I pick this up? There's some more lore. Oh, seeking guidance. Card. Okay. Still there, JP?
Yeah, sorry. I'm looking at this Essence Trader stuff.
Oh, wood.
Ease. All right.
Let's see here. Iron kind of outage. So we need to go north. Ava, will you quit chopping fucking trees down? You have a problem. Oh, is that where? Oh, that's literally where I was just at. Okay. Oh, what's this wolf moving? Is that a boss? Essence trader. Ooh, there's an essence trader here too. I need to go east. Go east, my son! I can't believe somebody fucking... going back to somebody... reported me for hate speech on TikTok.
Really?
Yeah, I can't go live on TikTok until March 16th. Because my live account got... Or one of my lives got reported... for hate speech. I'm wondering if it's the kid that I blocked because he was sitting there. Yeah, this is a while back though. He was sitting there saying how I should give up streaming and this and that and that. He was.
Oh, was that one guy that we dogged on for a little while?
Yeah. I'm wondering if that's who it was.
Had to be. And of course he would have fucking reported you.
Oh.
And his feelings.
His feelers were hurt. It's the only thing that makes sense anyways.
Yeah.
But I disputed it. I don't... Yeah, we'll see if it goes through. Ooh. Can I pick this up? Thank you. These little rabbit things. Ooh, another one of those. Ava, will you quit? Fucking cutting trees down?
She likes cutting trees down.
Yeah, she do. Alright, am I still going the right way? Yeah. I need to go east. Weast. I don't want to go down there. That's the fall damage down there. I don't know if maybe you could cap... And then she leaves these logs on the ground, and I just want to pick them up.
You can't leave them there.
Right. Ava, come here. Let me talk to you. Manage your equipment. You're going to carry these fucking logs. Because you keep you keep doing this to yourself. You can carry that shit, too.
Turn into Minecraft, just start fucking punching trees.
Just start punching. Ooh, there's a... I don't like the creepy sound. I heard, like, creepy Minecraft sounds. You know, like when you're deep in a tunnel?
Yeah.
Oh, it's rain. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Get him, Ava. Get him! Yeah! They ain't got shit on us, do they, Ava?
Oh, that's a wolf.
Oh, you two have a wolf problem?
I have an out of stamina problem.
Oh yeah, you should probably eat something. Well, I almost have enough. Whatever this is that I'm supposed to be getting. I don't quite understand it. Alright, I'm going up there. I know it's out of the way, but I'm going up there to see what it is.
What the fuck?
What'd you find?
Giant spectral moose.
What?
Fuck.
Can I get up there?
I want to poke him. But I feel like that. Ew, he has hands instead of hooves.
Oh, I kind of want to see what you're seeing right now. Said he has hands instead of hooves?
Yeah, but only on the only on the front.
That's terrifying sounding. You go through stamina so fast, flying with the freaking umbrella. Oh, what's this here? Oh, I don't like these sounds. I don't like these sounds.
What the fuck? I really want to poke him.
What's he do if I poke him? Oh, I really feel like there's going to be... There's got to be stuff around here, right?
Check your Snapchat for Mr. Spectrum.
Yeah, let me see what you got. Let me see. Let's see here. Oh, wow. Oh, you guys got.
Yeah.
You guys got to check this out. Like, get out of here, Ring. Look at this thing. I gotta go. That's cool. Shit. You should totally poke it.
I really fucking would. I've never had, like, a feeling of, like, I want to poke something so bad, but I know it'll fuck me.
Yeah, it's not there to play around.
I'ma poke it.
Tell me what happens.
Oh, God. It just says immune. He's immune to the poking.
What's up here?
I'm getting him right in his Achilles tendon, but it's just
immune. Oh, I can't.
Yeah, no, he's got actual fucking hands. He's gonna touch me, and I'm not gonna like it.
He's gonna touch me in places I don't like. I'm stuck in here. Can I not climb? Okay, I can climb that part. It's hailing.
Do natural resources,
This sucks. I'm in a bad place.
Fire and waterfall. Interesting. I got a bedroll here if you want a long rest.
I would love to. I am currently stuck.
Oh.
Wait, I figured it out. I figured out how to get out of where I was, maybe? No, I'm still kind of stuck here. There we go. Is it dark where you're at?
Yeah.
Does it say that you need me to rest too?
I haven't laid down.
Try laying down since I'm in a different realm right now. Did it work?
Hold on. I'm gonna run back to the bed.
Oh, okay.
Making my way.
Oh, how do I get in there?
I slept.
Okay, so yeah, I did. Nice. How do I get in there? There's a doorway there. We climb up there. Maybe? Oh, hey, what's this?
Hey, we'll be back. I've got to go to the bathroom.
Okie dokie. There's a chest in here. Avery, it scares me every time. Ooh. We got those. Is it done raining yet? I would just like it to be done raining. Alright, there's got to be a way I can get in there. Maybe jump across. Right? Something. And get up here. Parkour that? Like, and then maybe jump over there or over there. Okay. No, come on. Bro, I had that. Get out of here. I mean, these are cool. running actually. What if I just run and jump? No way, dude! And you can't get around that. Nah, man, come on. This angle here.
Oh shit! I had that too. Damn it!
Oh, come on, get around the thing. Where am I going? All right, it was this one here, right? Yeah. Alright, go over here. Oh, fuck yeah, we did it. Nice! So that opens that. That's all that opens, though. I thought I was gonna do something else. So I need to get up there. Did I mess that up? What? Can I just build? We'll just build this real quick. Ava, get in there. Ava, give me. You have the resources. There's nothing in here. Ah, it's broken. So let's open up this door. Do you open up any other doors? How do I get to that? I feel like there's something here, right? I'm missing.
All right, I'm back.
Hey, welcome back.
Hello.
There's gotta be something I missed. Ain't no way it was just that. Get up there somehow. Oh, the leg. The leg was real. I have a broken leg now.
Why'd you do that?
I was trying to jump, and the leg kicked in as soon as I went to jump. Alright, there's this.
there a reason to destroy the tree stumps?
Just so that they're out of the way. If you're building, I don't know if trees regrow. Why did I not?
The weirdest sense of deja vu.
Oh? Alright, I'm going to go. Oh, hey, I see one of those things. That you saw, the celestial whatever.
Oh, dude, look at its fucking hands.
Wow, it is cool. Whoa. What'd it do when you swung at it?
It just said that he was immune to my attack, and he didn't seem to react.
Oh, he didn't like that. I jumped inside him and swung, and he yelled at me.
Just yelled?
Oh, he broke that tree just by walking through it.
Yeah, no, I watched him walk on top of a rock and crush that motherfucker.
Alright, that thing's kind of cool.
Yeah, you just follow him and farm resources.
What's this over here? Run. Oh, it's the little piggies. Oh no. There's bad guys in here. Oh! I'm hurting. Fey Contaminant Artifact. Oh shit! Are there traps? Oh, there's traps on the ground. That's what those are. Okay. Fey gems. I activated something. Oh, this is a battle royale. I made a mistake. The lag is real. I'm out of stamina. What was that? Can I access this now? Why is it so angry? It's whispering sweet nothings to me. What's it do every time I click that? Oh, it causes them to spawn. Creepy looking fuckers. Ava, you got under control down there? Ava, no! Are there different tiers? Is that what I'm getting out of this? I don't know, man. There's laggy McGee going on here. I need to change the video. I Am I getting attacked? Oh shit. Answer is yes, I was. Oh, my pickaxe. My axe is almost down. Oh! I need to be revived. I died. Wait, will Ava revive me? Fuck yeah. What a winner. Oh, Ava. Ava revived me. It's scary here. I don't like it anymore. Are you still there?
Oh.
You.
Yeah. Doing some farming for, trying to build up my base a little bit more.
Oh, okay. Ava, I'm scared. Oh, yeah, I was... Alright, maybe. Oh, did we beat it finally? Oh, we beat him finally, okay. But still, is there anything up here? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, yeah, we did. Talk to Avocado. I gotta go talk to Avocado.
Den Avocado.
Hey, Avocado. I wanted to go check out the Essence Trader. I still need to. East. It's dark here, though.
Water.
Get out of here. Get out of here. We're just gonna go east. Oh, there's that thing again. He's just kind of chilling, doing his own thing. Oh, it got dark. Like, stupid dark for a minute. Oh, is that the Essence Trader right there? Bet it is. Bet it is. Hello? I see a light.
Oh, okay. So you use the tanning stuff with the hides to make leather straps and stuff.
Yeah. Is this a village? I don't think this is... Yeah, no, I don't know what this is, but there's stuff here. Is there a bed? Oh, there's a bench here. A simple workbench that I built that was just there. Is there a bed here? I wouldn't... Oh, it's cold. I'm cold. The little house looking thing here. It's really cool looking. Is there a bed up here? Oh, there are some beds. Nice. Oh, excuse me. Still cold? No, I'm fine. I like how this is house. I like it. This is, geez, a kitchen sink. This is a nice little built house. I like how it looks. This is an outhouse. And Ava's chopping down trees. There's gotta be something up there, huh? What's this? Oh, this is a cool little cooking pot. Ooh, ammo, some realm cards. Ava, will you stop? You're causing issues. There's a little hut over here. Danger.
You are the danger.
I am the danger. Where are these? Here they are. All right, I'm getting closer to them. Oh, they're right here. Essence trader. You got some wolves by you guys, you know that? Talk to Avocado again. Avocado!
An avocado.
Hey.
Thanks.
Thanks, avocado.
Ow, my finger, man. Ava, will you get out of here? She's all up in my business, so when I go to freaking skin these hides, she's taking damage. Alright, cool. Hey, what do you got? Oh. Charms?
The door. Have you seen the door opening animation?
I don't think so.
It is top tier, I gotta say. Cooking. It looks amazing.
Right. Survival plant box. Ow, you bitch! Fuck that! Fuck this bitch up! Can I have some peace and quiet while I talk to this Essence Trader? Well, speaking of Essence Trader, before I do anything, actually. Is it guidebook? Challenges? Yeah, you get essence from challenges. It doesn't look like I have any new ones unlocked. Not that I haven't claimed already, anyways. Cool, I get some cool shit. Alright, what do you got? You got lights, furniture, storage? Ooh, what do you got? Withered trunk. Yeah, I want to learn how to make that. Buy. see. Simple items, simple watering can. I am going to probably need that because there is cooking. No, survival, plant box, buy. Storage lights. Wagon wheel chandelier. Oh. I'm a fancy bitch. I need something like that. Furniture and shelving. Ooh, a shelf. Fuck yeah. Give me that shelf.
Are you able to use it as storage? Or is it just decoration?
I think it's decoration, but if you could put... I think you can put storage on it and use it that way, so that way you can stack things. Basic repairs. Simple upgrade bench. Okay. I don't think I have that. Build an upgrade bench to upgrade your equipment to higher the bench quality. Okay. Buy that. Resources? No. Furniture, shelving, I already got that. What do you upgrade
it with better materials? Like, can we turn this wood one into a tin one or something?
Simple plant pot. Crude coat rack. I don't know for sure, but I'm just going to buy this stuff. Because I'm here. I've got the essence to do it. Resting. Ooh, that's a nice bed. Give me that. I'm bougie. Charm of Bounty. Charm grants the wearer a chance to increase the amount of materials harvested from the plant life. Charm of Endless Fishing. Ooh, I don't know what these are, but I'm going to buy these too. Oh, one of them,
does
anyways.
Does plant life also account for trees?
Many rows of flower or flora growth, but a little magic goes a long way. Demeter herself would be, I don't know, it doesn't say anything. I'm gonna get off night. Have a good night, guys. Rob Mom, take her easy. Thanks for hanging out. I do appreciate it.
Oh, yeah. How long are we going tonight?
I was only going to go till about midnight.
Oh, all right.
Because I know you got to work tomorrow. Unless you don't have to work tomorrow.
No, unfortunately, I do.
Oh, man.
There's some heartless sons of bitches that make us work every goddamn day.
Ooh, second story set. Every goddamn day. I own all those. I own all those resources.
Oh, hold on. Have I been fucking up? I think I've been fucking up.
Cooking. Hack.
Oh, shit.
We'll get that. Stamina efficiency. Reply to equipment. This infused decreases the stamina cost of an action. Oh. Not enough essence, though. Shit. I need more essence. Only a few more. What can I do to get more? Fellowship. Dang it, I don't have enough. Oh, I just realized what happened. I used all my essence. You get essence from killing things. And I don't have it to complete now. Shit.
You get essence from killing stuff?
Yeah. Oh shit. What are you? What are you doing? I hit him once. Man, these things are so quick. Oh, I'm way down. Ava, where are you? Ava, come here! Carry some wood. Alright, well, I spent all my essence there, so now I gotta go explore. More? Damn. Okay, cool. Where do I need to go? And what's this here? There's a wolf icon roaming around in the north. Kind of want to go see what it is. And hope I don't die.
Okay, go poke it.
You're right. I'm going to go poke it. And hope I don't die.
Only the goodest.
Only the goodest. What is this? Is there anything here? Bro, I didn't mean to attack you. You're just because your little piglet came running at you. This is not my fault. Oh, excuse me. I need to cook some of this meat up. What is this over here? Oh, got some leg. The safe haven? I mean, it could be. I'm just
I did not get
build a stove here. Crafting prayers, stove, campfire. Look, why is it getting laggy? Fuck, there's two of those here now. The whatever celestial dragons.
Mooses?
The mooses. Ava is deforesting this area.
It's fucking... just... their hands on their front feet.
Vork, what's going on? What year is this game? It came out this year. It came out just Ava, you're on fire. Darling, darling, get out of the fire. Oh my gosh.
I like the fire.
Jeez. I'm walking away. Booty. That booty though. Oh,
you
man.
Ever gonna come back to home base, or are you still out doing shit?
I want to. I should have fucking completed this quest when I had all the stuff to do it, but I didn't realize I spent it, and it took away from. All right, I'm gonna leave that there. Ava, quit with the shit, man. I'm running away before she tanks everything. Thank you, thank you. Come on, come on, come on. I was hoping to get some essence out of this. But that is a negatory. Ava, quit deforesting this forest. As soon as I find out what this wolf thing is. Oh, now it's to the freaking east or west. Yeah, I think I'll run into it if I go this way. Still. Is that what it is? No, there's a wolf down there. Is it? You can't click on it. It's gotta be this wolf that's over here, right? Where'd it go? There it is. Where'd it go, Ava? Oh, I hear him. Oh yeah, it's a wolf pack. There's a whole nother one. Oh, he raised him up. What? Bro, no. The wolves came back to life.
Huh?
Exactly. I didn't get any essence out of that. Ava, I swear to God, you got a problem. Do I have something running right now?
Got 37 Chrome tabs open in the background.
All 40 Chrome tabs. I don't get it, man. I mean, I'm glad I have two PCs set up now, because it'd be tanking down OBS. I have this, but I don't feel like I've ever finished this up here either. I don't understand what to do here. Shit, I need to eat. The realm portals are down there.
Oh. I think I'm gonna get to bed, man.
Alright, dude. I'm
12:05 bedtime.
Yeah, I think I'll join then. Hello there.
All right, come here.
Oh, this is grass.
You see this nice door here, right?
Yeah.
Go ahead and look at this animation. It is top tier.
Okay,
go ahead and close it.
Oh, it's just instant. I don't remember all this grass being here before.
Yeah, it was here.
Maybe I'm just used to where I've been at.
Yeah, got a nice little house going so far.
This is very nice. I like how you started off with stone, whereas mine started off as wood. But I also had, like, no shelter and it was raining, so I had to instant build my little wood shack here. I had first, and then I added on with the stone. I do like it.
I mean, I do like the wood too. Wood looks good. But I just went with the wood floors and then stone walls. Alright, man, I'm gonna go ahead and hop off.
Alright, bro. Thanks for playing. I appreciate it.
Assume this just saves.
Yeah, it just automatically saves. Cause, I'll probably play this Sundays. My plan is to play this on Sundays.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna put this right here. But I'm gonna call it too. Take it easy, bro. Thanks for playing. I'll see you Friday.
Alright, man.
Maybe play some Pal World. Good. I hope you like this game. I know this was the first time you and I played it together. I've played it already.
Yeah, seems interesting. There's a lot to it.
There's definitely a lot to it. But all right, dude, I won't keep you any longer. I don't know what those
fucking spectral mooses are, but
yeah, I need to know what those are too. All right, bro. Talk to you later.
All right, see ya.
Wait. All right, stream. You know what? Let's actually, I want to build this real quick before we call it. Well, that was easy. That was easy. Mm-hmm. Should we put one of those up here real quick too? Like, I kind of feel like we need to have one of these up here. I wish I could put it in the middle. If I put it there, it helps. It gives light to those. Maybe put one there. And put one there. That might be too many. Oh, we need more ingots. We have the ingots, though. We definitely have the ingots. I know we do. We have one. Does it have to be, can it be 10 ingots? Oh, it can be. All right, cool. All right, we'll get some fancy lighting in here. Yeah, I think we'll put one more up here. Maybe two. Yeah, we'll put two. All right, that's enough. We're using too many resources already. Some nice lighting. I don't get this lag, man. This game was running so smooth before. I don't know. Peace out. Much love. Hope you have a fantastic week. See you all Friday.